Chuck, I know that, you know, you're right at the top of the food chain in mixed martial arts, and deservedly so for all you've accomplished in the UFC and in MMA. Do you foresee the time or the day where sooner than rather than later that we see a fighters union or something that empowers the fighters more?
You know, have you ever seen one show up in boxing?
Not yet.
It's been around a long time.